always got 8 to 5 in the welding shop. Barely finished junior high, he took a job at the tool and die. And if the weld was double tough, Harry had the knack. He's the kind of guy who'd give his friends the shirt right off his back. Now Harry doesn't care for booze or stock reports in the daily news. He likes baseball on TV. He couldn't understand free agency. See, he never wanted much, just a decent life. Somewhere he could call his own for his kids and wife. Now layoffs were a part of life, like taxes, death, and a union strikes. But this one lasted much too long. He was certain now there was something wrong. So he went and looked for work in every factory. But they were all now servicing in this new economy. All at once there came a storm on the ships from foreign shores. Smaller cars and VCRs were here to stay. Harry cried complacency. Can't you see you're killing me? The bottom line ain't all that it's cracked up to be. Harry's head. See, he never wanted much, just the smallest place, somewhere he could call his own.